Through the Window, Views of Marc Chagall's Life and Art. Known for both his dazzling paintings and stained glass windows, Marc Chagall rose from humble beginnings to become one of the world's most renowned artists. Chagall's small Russian town lived vibrantly in his imagination, even after he built a successful career in Paris. He forged a path that spanned decades and continents, and he never stopped growing. This lyrical narrative, inspired by the language of his autobiography, shows readers through many different windows the childhood and wartime experiences that shaped Chagall's life and his art. Through the Window, Views of Marc Chagall's Life and Art by Barb Rosenstock and Mary Grand Prix. Through the window, the boy sees Papa trudging home from work, wool coat shiny with the salt of fish, Mama sprinkling today's gossip like bits of sugar from her shop next door. A parade of plodding oxen, wandering goats, and flapping hens. Neighbors squabble, rabbis bless, a bow-legged fiddler plays on a rooftop. His own reflection, blue-eyed, curly-haired, Moshe Chagall daydreaming in Witzbeck, his hard life city full of hugs. Through the window, the student sees his future, butcher, baker, blacksmith, but turns away. A classmate sketching a face from a book, his mind blossoms. The power of pictures. He draws and erases, dreams in color, while Papa worries. A folder of pages laid on art teacher's desk. Mama asked, does the boy have talent? Purse lips, a shrug, then a nod. A new artist is welcomed. His brave heart flying through the streets on a journey unknowable. Through the window, the misfit sees two faced slivers of St. Petersburg, glittering city of czars and princes, neighbors crammed into filthy rooms, Russia's poor, ignored. Successful students copy ancient Greeks trapped in faded plaster. Stale professors dismiss his easel flooded with fragments of folk tales. The store signs he paints to keep from starving sway. Their marching letters blur and whisper, move on. Through the window, the painter sees the magic of Paris, Eiffel's Tower, lattice galleries, Cezanne, Gauguin, Matisse. His name transformed to Marc Chagall, French, elegant, light as pastry. New friends, poets peeling pears, cubists clinking cups, toasting this good life city. New colors, acid yellow, blazing orange, chrome green, blue in all of its languages. The world tilting, soldiers replace artists in the cafes. Home for a sister's wedding, he's stranded as the world wars, tangled into darkness. Through the window, the revolutionary sees the hope of Russia's riches spread equally among its people. Bella, wife, model, mother, gentle kisses softening these lean years. Leaders wrestle for power, crushing freedom in life and art. Restless crowds controlled through muscular portraits, his radical canvases, orange faces, sky blue horses called harmful, hated. He packs his imagination, leaves Russia, and turns back to Paris, the city of light. Through the window, the master sees his prized paintings grown famous round the world. A misty woman on a parted colored rooster. Frilly acrobats tumble in the sky. Spirited rabbis, milkmaids, and fiddlers float through his plush studio. Again, war stomps across France. He escapes to America, crosses the ocean like a flaming dove. New materials, clay, fabric, tile, stone, metal, glass. He starts over again and again, the way art has forever been made. Through the window, the old man sees a rippling kaleidoscope of magic memories. his dreams real and imagined, broken apart and fit back together, a crowd of artisans, firing, tracing, cutting, and wrapping small watercolor cartoons, transformed into vast walls of art. Like a child, he dabs and smudges each pain, leaving his peaceful mark in places to heal, pray, and learn. Through Mark's windows, we see laughing mothers, tired fathers, musicians keeping time for animals on parade. Characters we know deep inside, though we've never met. Marching letters whispering secret truths through the glass. Blue, forever blue, breathtaking oceans of flashing spirit, children's faces tangled in rainbows, playing with light, watching our hard life, good life world full of hugs. The artist Marc Chagall was born Moshe Chagall on July 7, 1887, to a Jewish family in Vitebsk, Belarus, which was then part of the Russian Empire. From his earliest years, he was fascinated by views glimpsed through windows. He often sketches and painted windows, flung open or shut tight, neat and square, twisted and bent, some filled with welcoming light, others dark and threatening. He posed his sister, brother, wife, daughter, friends, strangers, imagined characters, and himself, all in front of these different windows. For me, a stained glass window is a transparent partition between my heart and the heart of the world. Marc Chagall. In our life, there is a single color, as on an artist's palette, which provides the meaning of life and art. It is the color of love. Thank you for listening. We'll be learning more about Chagall in the coming lessons.